Suppose it were discovered that air temperatures everywhere on Earth were continuously at or below negative 10 degrees Celsius, from 710 MYA to 700 MYA. This discovery would more strongly support the viewpoint of which scientist? Scientist 2 says that the low latitudes remain mostly ice-free over this period because the continents that there absorbed enough solar radiation to keep the average temperature above 0 degrees Celsius. So this statement does not support Scientist 2. So the correct answer choice must be B. Scientist 1, because that temperature is well below the maximum temperature at which glacial ice can form.